Hey guys, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Today, for the first time, millions of you have the ability to use WhatsApp on your web browser. WhatsApp web client is simply an extension of your phone. The web browser mirrors conversations and messages from your mobile device. This means all of your messages still live on your phone. To connect your web browser to your WhatsApp client, simply open web.whatsapp.com. In your Google Chrome browser. You will see a QR code. Scan the code inside of WhatsApp by going to WhatsApp, then menu, and here select WhatsApp Web, and you are ready to go. Here are the instructions to get web client on different mobile platforms. You have now paired WhatsApp on your phone with the WhatsApp web client. Your phone need to stay connected to the internet for WhatsApp web client to work. And please make sure to install the latest version of WhatsApp on your phone. To download latest version, visit whatsapp.com/download and get the APK file directly from official website or go through the link provided here in the description of this video. Unfortunately for now, WhatsApp will not be able to provide web client to iOS users due to Apple platform limitations. Hope this limitation will be lifted soon. We really hope you find WhatsApp web client useful in your everyday lives, and don't forget to log out for the browser to avoid mess. Now we need your input. Which one is handy for you, mobile version or web client? Drop your opinions in the comment section below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials, and do follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Your contribution is more to us. Thank you.